New information just into Eyewitness News. Upper Darby police make an arrest in an attempted child luring case. They shared these images of the vehicle the suspect was driving on Long Lane Friday when he tried to lure two teenage girls and then exposed himself. Police say they'll release more details later today, but again, they do have a